microphone.
Please, aap yahan aa jaiye.
Please come up.
I'm feeling very excited and happy.
Because you're top five, right?
Yes.
Congratulations. Okay.
Yes.
Your question is, if you win the contest today, what will be your responsibility towards your society?
I'm feeling better in SMS.
SMS. Aji jodi tumi ei protijogita tu jiki jwa, winner hoi jwa, titia hole tumar
samaj
khonor babe ki daitto thakibo? Tumi bhaba je tumi aji jodi contest tu jiki jwa, tumi win kora, hoi na hoi? Tar pichot tumar kisuman daitto thakibo, noi jano? জিকিলো ঘরে গুছি গলো হৈ গল এনেকুৱা তো নহয় তুমি ভাবা নে তোমাৰ কিছুমান দায়িত্ব থাকিব
মই ভাবো মানুহবিলাক অলপমান সামাজিক হ'ব লাগে সমাজৰ প্ৰতি কিছুমান ধাৰণা থাকিব লাগে মানে সমাজৰ প্ৰতি যিবিলাক মেণ্টেলিটি মানুহৰ লাহে লাহে নোহোৱা হৈছে সেইখিনি যাতে মানুহৰ থাকে তাৰ এটা কথা গুৰুত্ব হ'ব লাগে অলপ দৌৰিব খুজিছোঁ ঘূৰি দৌৰিব খুজিছোঁ সমাজৰ প্ৰতি এটা ফিলিংছ আছে কিন্তু আগতে মই কেৰিয়াৰটো বনাব খুজিছোঁ যাতে মই
কেৰিয়াৰ
গোটেইখিনি মানে লাহে লাহে সমাজৰ প্ৰতি দায়বদ্ধতাটো লাহে লাহে আনিব পাৰোঁ মানুহৰ মাজত সোমাই যাব পাৰোঁ গতিকে তাৰ মাজত মই আঁত ধৰি কিনে সোমাই যাওঁ সমাজৰ মাজত ধন্যবাদ
থেংক ইউ
Thank you so much, contestant number 14. Now it's time for the next contestant, contestant number 1. Please come in.
First of all, good luck.
Thank you, sir.
And what language you like to prefer for communication?
Sir?
Kaun sa language pasand karengi aap? Hindi, SMS?
SMS.
SMS? Achha, theek hai sir. Tumar drishtibhangi hai. Maa shabda to. Maa. Maa paribhasha to tumi eta shabdare diya.
থেংক ইউ ছাৰ সুন্দৰ প্ৰশ্নটো সোধাৰ বাবে মা বুলি ক'লে এটা শব্দ দিয়া এনচাৰ নহয় বুলি মই ভাবোঁ কাৰণ মা হ'ল মই ভবাত আটাইতকৈ ডাঙৰ মোৰ ইনস্পিৰেশ্যন তেওঁ আজি এই মঞ্চত থকাৰ বাবে তেওঁৱে মানে ইনস্পিৰেশ্যন
অনুমানখিনি ক'ব নালাগে সেইটোৱে শব্দ ইনস্পিৰেশ্যন অ'কে থেংক ইউ
থেংক ইউ কণ্টেষ্টেণ্ট নম্বৰ 1 নেক্সট কণ্টেষ্টেণ্ট কণ্টেষ্টেণ্ট নম্বৰ 14 প্লিজ কাম এণ্ড হেড কণ্টেষ্টেণ্ট নম্বৰ 4
Which language should I ask you? English. Okay. You are from which place? You are from which place?
I'm from London.
Oh, you are from London. Okay, good. So, you are confident that you will get through and win the prize? Yes or no?
Yes.
100% confident?
Yes.
You will get?
Yes.
Jor se bolo yaar.
Yes.
You're confident, you're not showing your confidence. Okay, now tell me. You have probably met your friends, other friends, for the last maybe 2 days?
Yes, yes.
Okay. Yes. You all have been doing some sessions also together?
Yes.
Now, what do you see in yourself which will take you to the winning level, to be a winner, which they do not have?
Being positive about everything that I have, that take me to the winning the show.
That means they are not positive, according to you.
They may be, but I feel I'm much more confident and positive enough.
When you speak the word confident, not confident. Confident.
Yes.
Loudly.
Confident.
Okay. Thank you.
Thank you.
It's time for the next contestant.
English, Hindi, as means?
English.
English? Okay. Do you think you are beautiful?
Yes.
In what ways? Tell me the reason.
In what ways? Actually, see, others have, means, the other people have their own perspective to see others. Means, from my own side, from seeing from my side, yeah, I'm beautiful. In the, and actually, the beauty doesn't come in our face. It comes from our heart. What we think, what we talk about, what is our mentality. So beautiful doesn't only mean by face, it means heart. But I know that I'm good inside and I
inside
can,
and out?
Yes.
Yes.
So there's I'm beautiful.
That's good. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. Time for the next contestant, contestant number 7.
Good evening, Darsha. You're looking beautiful in that beautiful red dress.
Thank you so much.
I hope you're feeling nice today. That's the most important thing.
Thank you.
What I want to ask you today, Darsha, is what is your definition of woman empowerment? What is your definition of women empowerment?
Thank you. Time for the next contestant, contestant number 12.
Hello.
Yes, sir.
Are you excited? Pretty nervous? Oh, you are not excited. Being in top 5, you are not excited. But why are you here? Okay. Actually, you are confusing, I think.
Chill.
Okay. So, Hindi, English, what else is?
Assamese.
Assamese, you say? Okay. Mane, you are top 5 asa. That time, you are not good. Allah is
good.
Allah is good. Allah is good. I am winner home bully. Hey. But you know, more was not a whole homage of late. Amar homage of Pritas from a prison in the Asin to the Kiba.
Sir, my Babu, prison man.
Why?
Can't you have Amar Jibur Rasali? তেওঁলোকৰ যদি চিন্তাধাৰাবোৰ যদি সলনি হয় তেওঁলোকে যদি নিজে নিজকে মানে সলনি কৰে তেনেহ'লে এইটো বৃদ্ধাশ্ৰমৰ কোনো প্ৰয়োজন নাই মই
কেনেকুৱা চিন্তাধাৰা
যে নেকি তেওঁলোকক জন্ম দিছে তেওঁলোকৰ মা দেউতা তেওঁলোকক এক পৰিণীতিত ইমান এটা বেয়া অৱস্থালৈ ঠেলি দিয়ে যি নেকি তেওঁলোক যাবলৈ বাধ্য হয়
Okay, tell me what if we make you the Prime Minister of India tomorrow, from tomorrow morning, what are the three first steps? How about from that English?
Sorry, any language.
Okay, if we make you the Prime Minister of India tomorrow, What are the three immediate steps that you would like to take for this nation, for its development?
Okay, if tomorrow I become the Prime Minister of India, at first I would like to stop the rape cases that are happening in India. The second step I would take, I'll try to build homes for the poor. And the third step that I'd like to take will be, I'll like to make India a pollution-free India. Thank you.
Well said.
Well said. So it's time for the next contestant now.
Hi, good evening. How are you feeling?
Feeling excited, a little bit nervous.
Great. I have a very easy question for you. If you had no rules in life for a moment, what would you do? What would be your top three things that you would like to do?
Ma'am, first of all, main sabse pehle rape case jitne bhi victims hai, unko main justice dilana chahta hu sabse pehle. And then jo hamare yahan pe poverty bahut badh rahi hai, and even hum yahan pe aapke aas paas hi dekh rahe hain jo hamare jo beggars log yahan pe raste pe sote hain, unke liye hum ek road ghar ban banayenge. Aur unke liye sabse pehle hum log jo hamara poverty wagera jo bhi hai wo kam karna chahunga. And then jo hamara last hai, jo hamara paid lagana sabse pehle.
थैंक यू. ये सारे सोशल कॉजेज हैं, बट आई वुड लाइक टू नो कि तुम क्या करोगे अगर तुम्हारे लिए कोई रूल ना हो. व्हाट वुड यू लाइक टू डू? खुद के लिए कुछ नहीं करोगे, खाली सोसाइटी के लिए करोगे सब कुछ?
मेरा नाम मित्तुल है, जिसका मतलब गिविंग पीस एंड लव. तो मैं उस पे बिलीव करता हूं, आप जितना प्यार और दूसरों को पीस दोगे उतने आप रिटर्न पे पाओगे.
ओके, थैंक यू.
Time for the next contestant, contestant number 8.
Hi.
Hello.
Okay, your question is, between fame and money, what would you choose?
According to me, both are important, but I choose fame. बस मुझे लगता है फेम मिलने से आप मनी भी खुद से मिल जाएगा, क्योंकि आप फेम नहीं होगे तो आपको मनी कैसे मिलेगा? तो सब लोग मुझे जानेंगे, पहचानेंगे, उसके बाद मेरा काम अच्छा लगने से मुझे मनी देंगे. तो मुझे लगता है फेम आर
फेम इज मोर इंपॉर्टेंट. ओके, थैंक यू. थैंक यू फॉर मी टू बी प्रैक्टिकल. मनी इज मोर इंपॉर्टेंट नाउअडेज. ओके, बट इट्स फाइन. थैंक यू.
लास्ट बट नॉट द लीस्ट,
hello, contestant number 8.
Pardon, sir?
Which language would you like to prefer for communication? Liz. Okay, from where you are?
I'm from Meghalaya.
Meghalaya.
A small, beautiful city of Shillong.
Yeah, Shillong is the Scotland of East.
Yes, sir.
Okay. So, the question is, define father in a single word.
I'm sorry to say, I am hard of hearing. My ear is, I can listen only with one ear, mm-hmm. And I have a problem. So, can I please?
Oh, you mean more louder?
Yep, sir.
Define father in a single word.
I would say love.
Hmm?
Love.
Love.
Yes, sir.
Okay.